subscribe to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo and hit on that bell icon to see all my latest videos first.
Happy?
Yes.
बच्चा कितना खुश हुआ?
ले ले तो.
Go.
Okay. I have loot ka TV.
Hey guys, welcome back to another day in my life vlog. Today we are here at Punggol, Singapore, and we have a cycling day planned for us. As you see, the sun is hitting on my face, right on my face. So yeah, it's quite sunny. There are kids cycle as well, by the way. But we are not going to get him a separate cycle. We are going to take two cycles, one with the child seat and another just a normal bike. I wanted the basket bike, so they only have this one in basket one. Looks like little old, but still it's good for ladies. And it has a carrier. I wanted a basket just because I can keep my backpack so that I don't have to carry much. And my husband got this one. You chose this one?
Yeah. Shanu will sit here.
Aha! Child seat pe Shanu baithega belt laga ke.
Yeah.
Oh, you want this kind front wala?
Nahi. Front wala bhi hai.
I think mujhe to front wala zyada better. I think
you
if
you want back wala ya front wala?
Front wala.
Front wala.
Because I think if your child seat is like this, but he should not be blocking your view when he sits in
no,
the front.
He won't, he
Make
won't.
Him sit and check. But I prefer the front wala because you can look at the child, yaar.
Okay. No,
back one is also good. Both has belt.
You want to sit here? You want to sit in this one?
Yes, I will sit here.
You want to sit on this? You sit and see. Utha ke bithao isko. Ah, Shonu first time cycle mein baith raha hai life mein. Aage apni cycle to chalata hai roz. Oh, kitna cute lag raha hai. Hum chote mein aise baithte the.
Better I can control.
Ruko. Kitna cute lag raha hai.
Tu rakhna, okay? These are brakes.
ये काफी पुरानी है ना यार, इसकी चेन भी उतर जाएगी. मुझे ये लेनी है. आपकी कितनी अच्छी है. नहीं है
आप जल्दी करोगे क्योंकि हमें वो लेना ना सीन.
आपकी तो मस्त है. मैं क्या करूं, मैं ये ले लूं. चलो यही ले लेते हैं यार. लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोज. होप कि इसकी चेन ना उतरे. एंड लेट मी जस्ट ट्राई.
तुम्हारी लेग में ऐसी प्रॉब्लम हो जा रही है. ओके होल्ड.
Let's go.
मैं बोल रहा हूँ चलते चलते ना हाथ में पकड़ के लेके.
इतना स्टंट नहीं है भाई. गिर गया कैमरा तो टूट जाएगा मेरी जान.
गिरेगा.
आप पकड़ लो एक हाथ से बच्चा, फिर कैसे करोगे. We have reached this place. We cycled for almost 10 to 15 minutes and we are here at this view. You see all these big ships there, oil tanks and stuff. And you know that side, what you're seeing, that's actually Malaysia. It's so close, but you know, country borders can't go without visa and stuff. So this is a beautiful view. The sun is shining harsh, but such a lovely day. And we are waiting here so that we can just show you the.
Let's show. Ah.
अच्छी खासी एक्सरसाइज है और शोनू तो फर्स्ट टाइम पापा के साथ बैठा है. एंड व्हेन हम लोग जब छोटे थे ना, हम पापा के साथ साइकिल पे ऐसे बैठते थे आगे. आप बैठे हो कभी?
या बहुत बार.
आप भी साइकिल पे बैठे हो बचपन में? हाँ, मैं तो बहुत बैठी हूँ. हमारी तो एक छोटी सी साइकिल की सीट होती
थी. मम्मी की भी सीट
नहीं होती थी तो वो तौलिया लपेट देते थे जो हम दादाजी के घर जाते थे ना.
हाँ, मालूम है.
किसी की साइकिल में नहीं होती ना सीट, तौलिया लपेट के बच्चे बैठाते थे.
सोनू
इज एंजॉयिंग, ही इज गेटिंग. अच्छा किया जो हमने उसकी फ्रंट सीट वाली ले ली. या सो
लेट्स गो फास्ट.
Awesome. I just mounted my camera on top of my bike and I hope you get a better view of what we are doing. I have my camera on my bike. Don't tell me. Are wa. Now we are heading back because we are going to the city area that we don't want. We want to go back to the beach. So yeah, we are heading back and see where we can fly our drone and then we will go to the other side of the park as well. So yeah guys, it's a Sunday evening, 4 p.m. We just after lunch came here to enjoy some family time and I thought that it would be awesome to go on a cycle ride and burn some calories as well as have some fun family time. People are doing fishing here. Stopping by here for some rest and drink some water. We also got this energy drink. This is Poca, vitamin C and zinc, double action lemon. This is good for all dehydration and during summer it gives you instant energy as well. Lo Shona.
Okay.
Shonu is drinking that energy drink. He doesn't want water, he wants only the drink. Oh my god. Damn it, what is that? You see fire?
Yes.
I've never seen fire coming out of a chimney like that. I've always seen smoke. Damn, what is that? Fire. So done with cycling, legs are paining. Seriously, lot of muscle exercise is feeling awesome, but because I love to work out and this is a good way of losing some fat. We want to snack out on something, probably chips or something. So me and Shona are here at 7-Eleven, you know. These are the stores in Singapore where you can get ready to go grab stuff. And we are just, yeah, we like this Calbee. You like this, Shona? So I'm going to take this Calbee hot and spicy chips. They're super crispy potato chips and they are little less spicy. So we'll be take that. And what do you want, Shona? You want that? We can take that wafer you want, right?
This one.
No, either biscuit or wafer. You take wafer.
I got a wafer. I don't like wafer. I like this.
You like panda biscuit? Okay, give me one panda biscuit. These two done.
Very good.
Your money, please.
Money.
You want or not?
Yeah, panda.
Very good boy.
Can you open this?
Okay. Can you open this? Let's go
we'll
further.
First go.
I will eat the cycle.
Can no, it'll spill.
He wants to eat on the cycle. It will fall down like Shonu yesterday. Everything will spill out like yesterday.
So what we'll do is keep it here.
Let's go further, then we stop there and eat, okay? This is the restaurant area. So probably we might come back here for dinner in the evening, some seafood. I'm not sure. What do you want to have for dinner, baby? What do you want to have for dinner? Seafood or pasta? There is a pasta, we have come here earlier, the first floor, you know, somewhere there. There's Italian food as well. So
we'll see.
Okay.
There are many restaurant choices here. It depends.
Yeah, it depends. It's been a while since chili I ate crab. Actually authentic Asian chili crab, yeah.
Chili crab and all. I think we have one chili crab here.
Yeah, many there actually seafood. Let's see. Okay, ready, steady, go.
Yeah.
So we reached on the other side of the trail, and here there is a bridge over there that can lead you to that island. If you want, we can go there as well. And that side, it is Malaysia. I will show you. I got some cookies from home. These are like just jeera biscuits. And we are planning to fly drone here again. And Shonu is enjoying his cookie as well. We are going to relax here. I can see moon already. It's only 5 p.m. by yes. Now. You can see
that's
moon,
okay.
Right?
You can have moon in the day.
Yeah, so many times you can see moon in the day. So the view is awesome. It's quite windy. The water level is really high.
I need a good launch pad.
बहुत अच्छा लगता है, relaxing feel होता है, सारी ज़िंदगी की tension या life की भागा भागी से दूर.
भागा दौड़ी.
भागा भागी. भागा दौड़ी से दूर. सब कुछ भूल जाते हैं ना और अभी का moment जो है वो enjoy करते हैं तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है. So is my palm is the launch pad.
No.
So this is it.
I'm just.
Okay, I'll keep it in the bag. Good boy, Shonu. I'm also feeling hungry now, so I'm going to have little. पानी बच्चा गिर जाएगा ऊपर नहीं रखने दो जूस गिर जाएगा. I'm also feeling hungry now, so I'm going to have my favorite jeera biscuit. You want?
No.
It's a drone.
I want to see.
Yeah, you can see. I'm calibrating it.
Yeah, but gang, eh?
You want to say hello? Come say hello.
What is that? What is that?
That is scooter. That little boy wants to see the drone flying. It's impossible to take him away. Shonu, you don't touch. Papa likalenge. फैन आ जाओ हाँ फैन फैन है कम ला मेरे ऊपर हवा कर दो थोड़ी सी शोना अच्छा शोना यमी यमी बहुत बिजी है शोनू पीने में गर्मी लग गई है ही इज एंजॉयिंग हिज मैंगो जूस देयर इज द ड्रोन लैंडिंग वी गॉट सम ऑसम शॉट्स ऑफ दिस लोकेशन दैट वाज क्वाइट क्विक
या इट वाज क्विक वेरी नाइस फुटेज
I'm so hungry. Mm. Yummy. You want it? So now we have come so far. We are entering the Coney Island. You see there, that gate. It's the west entrance for Coney Island. My husband is just going on. I just stood here to show you the entrance of the island. So for you guys, basically I stopped back again and I thought of mounting my camera on the bike so that I can give you the footage, because we will be cycling this whole island and we need to be really quick. So we are going to be a little fast as well. So I wanted to show you everything that my eyes experience. So let's go. The roads are really narrow, but you can choose where you want to go. That's my bell. Oh, there's a small sparrow here. The thing about living in Singapore is that you don't even get to see any animal or bird or nature at all. So you always have to come to outskirts to enjoy the beauty. Even showing one or two birds to my son is a difficult task here. How nice! See, we are here. Again, the sea view. This is our first time here exploring this and it is awesome. Are you liking it? Are you going there? Oh, he's going there. Risky. You want to get down here?
Wait, you won't go alone.
Wait, Shonu, you cannot go alone on steps.
No, with Papa only. Aajo na, dar kyun rahe ho?
Nahi, main dar thodi rahi hu.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. I want to eat my chips and go.
Let's do it again.
He's like, chalo na haath dalo jaldi. Par maine kaha main nahi dalungi haath, because abhi we went to the other side of the cycling area. And we saw that big.
But my hand.
See, you already touched me. So that side of the area already has the sewage smell, where we were taking the initial drone footage. So I saw with my eyes how the whole dirty things are getting into ocean. And then I have shown you already the ship and the chimney kind of, what do you say, factories or stuff. Leaving their stuff in ocean. So I don't think so. Even though the water looks extremely clean, you can't see any dirt or paper kind of kachda here, but I'm very sure it's not clean water and it's very stinky and stuff. I don't want to touch it. I just don't feel like touching it today.
We have to go again.
These boys are not listening to me. They want to touch the ocean. And that too.
they want to climb and go down the steps a couple of times, and they're just like again. He's having fun. Anyways, he has school holiday going on these days. That's why the reason he's getting this perk of enjoying.
Thank you, Ranveer. My bag gir gaya tha. Ye to dustbin mein fekao, baby. Fekao na. Fekao, please. Thank you. I will give you two thank yous.
Thank you.
I will give you two chocolates. Two chocolates.
Not like this. मैं जाता हूँ मैं अपनी सीट पे बैठने में आता yes please yes वो उधर क्या है one more island
कोई तुम दोनों में से कोई भी मेरे लिए कचरा नहीं फेंक सकते हैं
मैं फेंक दूँगा I have to go back.
शोनू देखो पापा फेंक रहे हैं मम्मी की बात मानते हैं पापा
अपने पैर दूर रखते हैं इसीलिए मैं बोल रहा हूँ मत बैठो
वाव My legs are actually already feeling tired because हमने इतनी देर से cycling कर रहे हैं पर बहुत मजा आया we enjoyed without cycle you cannot go to all these beautiful places walking will be really tiring and now they are stuck there cycle से वहाँ तो चले गए हैं but now how to throw kachra because the boy the kid is also sitting on the bike he also has to get down प्यार में देखो लोग कितना करते हैं thank you baby And finally, here we go to the bin, and my kachra is inside the bin. That's how we keep Singapore clean. We don't litter anywhere, anything, even when you are in the middle of the forest. You never do that so that your child also learns from you that you cannot throw stuff on the road. It goes into the bin always. ये नीचे नहीं जाएंगे अब तो काफी पूरा दिन हो गया आ कुछ तो गिरा
बैग नहीं लिया था बैग टांगा नहीं था बेबी ने
बेबी थक गई हूँ मैं कंधा हैवी था ना बैग
तो क्या किया था बैग कैरियर में लगाया
हाँ कैरियर में लगाया था
मुझे नहीं लग रहा ऐसे कैसे गिर गया वो
लेट्स गो उफ उफ I am becoming a motor vlogger. I am on my bike and I have a vlogging camera. Back to the jungle. I think you guys have seen enough of jungle by now. So I will switch off my vlog here and I will catch you soon. Stay tuned. Let's go see. Look him. Look at him. They don't even have a proper road here. It's all muddy. Baby, आगे मेरे को डर लगता है. कोई भी इंसान दिख नहीं रहा है. We have reached to a point जहाँ पे कोई भी नहीं है दूर दूर तक Nobody is here वैसी जगह जहाँ पे चिल्ला सकते हैं कि मैं तुमसे प्यार करती हूँ तो now we are planning to go back we have reached to a point जहाँ पे only we are the humans available right now
I think so
शोनू मजा आया
yes
let's go back home
let's go back
no
what do you want to do
I want Go to the beach.
Now you want to go to beach?
Beach?
We left the beach today.
Is खाना नहीं खाना
है? चलो हम खाना खाएंगे. Shonu तो पूरा उसको बहुत मजा आ रही है. वो first time dad के साथ आगे बैठा है. He is enjoying. So we are going to go back. And it's getting really dark behind me. It's getting really black forest there. So yeah. So we reached back. Leaving the bikes at the store. Bye bye bike. Had so much fun whole day today. And this is from Go Cycling Store. In case you are wondering what is the shop. Time for dinner and we are going to choose what we are going to eat. And this is always a question or a mystery, because it's always tough to decide what to eat with so many options. So we are here for the dinner. The restaurant name is Asahi. Asahi, it's like Japanese name. But what are you going to eat, baby? Have you decided?
One pizza and one dry item.
Okay. This is chicken meat. We have our food here, chicken wings, tomato, meatball, pasta and amazing pizza. Look how delicious is that looking. Some drinks and Shonu is having lychee.